Hello, welcome to Fitness with Katie. Today we're going to be doing resistance band and deep band. So you need a chair, a yoga mat. So we're going to start on the yoga mat first. We'll do some stretches. So stretching out with the neck, ear to shoulder, extend your opposite arm out, using the same hand to guide support the head. Lengthening stretch. Just give me a moment. Get some music going. One more breath, and we go to the other side, ear to shoulder, extend the opposite arm out, using the same hand guide or support the head. Just staying here for a few breaths. Stretch. Release any tension that you may have. Slowly, slowly come back to center. Take your inhale to center, exhale, turn over to the right shoulder. Only go to where you're comfortable. Inhale, center, exhale to the other side. Slowly, slowly come back to center, chin up, head back. And then chin to chest. Inhale, center, exhale, looking at the right armpit. Slightly tuck the chin in, 45 degree angle. Inhale, center, exhale to the other side. Slightly tuck the chin in, 45 degree angle. Slowly, slowly come back to center. Shoulder stretch, right arm up and cross, pull back. Creating resistance. Chin is away from the body, eyes looking forward. Feel the resistance. So as always, listen to your body always. And slowly release. Same arm up, we lengthen first. Place the palm behind your back. Use the other hand to guide the upper tricep stretch. Chin up, eyes looking forward. And release, shake it out, the other side, arm up and across, pull back. Creating resistance. Chin is away from the body, eyes looking forward. And release, same arm up, lengthen, place the palm behind your back. Use the other hand to guide the elbow, tricep stretch. If you can bind hands behind your back, go ahead, binding hands behind your back. Try to bring the fingers close together. And release, shake it up. Hands on the shoulders, elbows in, elbows out. Inhale one way, exhale the other. Shoulder exercise. When you're in the center position, we're gonna go into a full circle. Try to bring the elbows close together. And go the other way. Slowly, slowly release, shake it out. Inhale your arms up, lengthening the spine. Exhale, bend towards one side. Top arm is a crescent moon, lower arm is bent, so you have more room to come down. Both butts are on the mat, we're not lifting one hip off. Inhale, center, lengthening the spine, exhale to the other side. Bending the lower arm, top arm is a crescent moon. Slowly come back to center, we're going to come to a twist, opposite hand, opposite thigh. Turn the look at the back, turning the leg as well. Creating resistance, massaging internal organs, helping you to digest and detox. Slowly come back to center, pulling from the center, exhale, twist. Opposite hand, opposite thigh. Turn and look at the back. Don't lean back too much. Massaging internal organs, stretching our lower back muscles. Slowly, slowly come back to center. Shake it out. Coming into a neutral tabletop. Spread all your fingers. Wrists underneath the shoulder. Knees underneath the hip. Palm of the feet on the mat. Neutral spine. And you go into cat cow. Inhale, drop your belly. Chin up, look up into a cow. Exhale, run your back as much as you can. Pull your belly tight. Looking down into a cat. So we're gonna do it a few times at your own front and your own pace. Inhale one way, exhale the other. Connecting your breath with your movement. Creating spaces between vertebrae. Two more times. And one last one. Slowly, slowly come up to neutral spine. Sway side to side with this tension in your wrist. Take an inhale and exhale to overlook the right hip. Squeeze the shoulder and hip together. Inhale, center. Exhale to the other side. Forming a C shape in your spine. One more set. Inhale, center. Exhale to the right. Inhale, center. Exhale to the left. Slowly come back to center, swing side to side. And we're gonna get ready for arm balance. Right arm and left leg out. Right thumb to the sky, back toes down. Once you set up, we're gonna stay here for 3, 2, 1, and release. Swing side to side, get ready for the other side. Left arm and right leg up. Left thumb to the sky, back toes down. Reach and stretch, core strong. Stay here for 3, 2, 1, and release. Swing side to side. We're gonna lift the left knee up to hip height. Open, shut. Only bring it up to where you're comfortable. One last one, and release. Straight side to side, and repeat on the other side. Lifting the right knee up to hip height, or as high as you can go. Opening up the hip joint. And release. Lifting the left leg up. We're gonna push the sky away. 2 more. And when you're done, release. And we're gonna repeat on the other side. Push the sky away. And release. Swing side to side. Bring the left leg outside the mat, tapping it side to side, outside of the mat. Once you have done 5 times, you can release. Switching side. Bring the right leg outside the mat, tapping it side to side. And release. Sit back into a child pose. Release any tension that you may have in your wrist. Lengthening your spine. Try to sit back as much as you can. You can also rest the forehead on stacked hands or stacked fists or on your block and sit back a little bit more. Lengthening the spine. Massaging internal organs. 1 more breath. Slowly, slowly release. Now we will come, lie down on our side and pick a loop band. So take your time to set up. Just gonna move the chair aside for a moment. Place both legs into the strap up on the thigh. So we're gonna come to a side. Make yourself comfortable. Bend both knees. Glue the feet together. Open, shut. Pick a strength that you wanna work on today. So all the loop bands have different colors, different strength.
You can start with the lightest one first and move your way up. Just be mindful that over time, through wear and tear, the band may break, and just be careful. Let's do another three. Two. One, slowly release. Make a little hammer with your fist and gently pound or tap the hip area, the meaty part, not the bony part. So tap, tap, tap. Release any tension that you may have. Now we're gonna move the band further down. Flex the feet. Smaller movement. Let's do another three. Two. One. Slowly release. Tap, tap, tap. Just gently tap this area. Release any tension that you may have. And we're going to roll over to the other side. So take your time. So we'll leave the band in the calf area first, since it's already set up. Flex the feet, control your movement. Let's do another three, two, one, and use your fist to gently tap out the hip area, the meaty part. And then we're gonna move the band a little bit higher up to your thighs. Bend both knees, glue the feet together. Open, shut like a clamshell. Let's do another three, two, one. Slowly release and tap, tap, tap. Now we're gonna slowly transition to come lie down on your mat. So take your time to set up. Keep your knees bent. We're gonna go in to the bridge pose. Walk the heel close your fingertips. Press firmly on the mat. Slightly tuck the chin in to protect your neck. On the inhale, we're gonna lift the hip high up and lower down. So continue
Engage the core abdominal muscles, your quadriceps, and your glutes are firm. So in other words, squeeze your stomach in tight, your thigh and your butt are firm. Strengthening the front abdominal muscles and the lower back muscles to support the spine, especially if you have back pain. And when you come up, all the weight on the shoulder, very little weight in the head or neck, chin is almost touching the chest. Now we're gonna come up on our tippy toes and raise the arm up above the head, fingernails on the floor. Exhale to lower everything down. So continue. Inhale, bring everything up, arms up above the head. Exhale, down. Control your movement, nice and slow. Squeeze your abs in tight. Let's do another 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Slowly, slowly release everything down. And we're gonna move the band to the calf area. Straighten out the legs, bounce it a few times. And we're gonna do some leg lift. Press firmly on the mat. On the inhale, we're gonna lift the legs up to the sky. Work abdominal muscles. So we're not just swaying the legs up and down. Control your movement. Let's do 3 more. Two more. And one last one. Now we're gonna stay up here. Flex your feet. Hands behind the kneecap. Staying here for a few breaths. As we stretch out the hamstring, let the blood circulate back to your heart, helping you with circulation, increase energy level, immunity, helping you with digestion, improve sleep quality. Now, when you're ready, we're gonna lift the hand chest up, reach for your feet, and lower down. So we're gonna inhale the lift up, using abdominal muscles. Try not to carry any tension in your neck, shoulders, or upper back. Let's do another 3, 2, and 1. Slowly, slowly release the head down first. We're gonna scissor the legs,
forward, backwards first. Feel the resistance. Let's do another three, two, and one. Come back to center, open, shut. Now you don't have to open up very wide because we are restricted with the loop bend. Control your movement. Three, two, and one. And we can remove the band. Now, we're gonna go and grab the longer band. So grab your resistant band. If you need to take water, just have a sip of water first before you lie back down. We're going to place the handle part on your shoes. Now adjust the band to the length that you need. We're not kicking. We're going to slowly lift the leg up to the sky. Open out. As far as you can go, opening up hip joint, feel the stretch in your inner thighs, and we're gonna slowly come back to center and lower down. So we're gonna repeat this. Inhale up, exhale to open. Inhale, come back to center. Exhale down. Continue. At your own pace and your own breath. So while we're lying down on the mat, feel free to close your eyes and listen to my verbal cue. Inhale to lift up to the sky. Exhale to open, lower down to one side of the mat. Inhale, center. Exhale, down. Two more times. Inhale to lift the leg up. Exhale to open. Inhale, center. Exhale, down. One last one. Now on this one, we're gonna stay here when your legs is at the side. Opening up hip joint. Feel the stretch in your inner thigh. So listen to your body on this one. You adjust the tension. And we're gonna slowly bring the leg back up to the sky and release. So we're gonna switch legs. Place the handle on the other foot. Adjust the length of your band. So I'm gonna move a little bit further out. You're gonna inhale to lift the leg up. Exhale to slowly lower down to the right side. Inhale to come back to center. Exhale to lower the leg all the way down to the mat. So continue. Inhale up. Exhale to open. Inhale center. Exhale to lower down. Just remember, control your movement, do what you can. Let's do two more. Inhale up,
Exhale to open. Inhale up. Exhale to lower down. And once you're done, you're gonna remove the handle off your foot, but we're gonna place both legs in our band. So take your time to set up, adjust the length. And we're gonna inhale to lift the leg up, nice and slow. Exhale to lower. Control your movement using your abdominal muscles to bring the legs up and down. Let's do another three. And two more. And one last one. Slowly release, balance it out. You're going to a bicycle. Lift your legs up, mid height. One leg bend, the other leg straight. So like a bicycle movement. Let's do another three. Two. And one last one. Very good. So we're gonna release, we're gonna get ready to come up. So take your time, keep all your equipment with you. And we're gonna move to the chair. Take your time to set up. So take water if you need. We're gonna go with the long resistant band. Working on the glute next. So adjust the length, holding onto the chair. Stabilize one leg. So shift the weight to the standing leg. Smaller kick on the other side. Firming up your glutes, which means firming up your butt. So small little kick. Working the standing leg and ankle as well. Core strong, looking forward. Let's do another five, four, three, two, and one. Slowly, slowly release. Switching side. Now shift the weight to the standing leg. Bring up the other leg. Small little movement. Squeeze your glutes in tight. A few more. One last one. Slowly, slowly release. Shake it out, alternating, bending your knees. And we're gonna sit down on your mat. So keep your equipment close by. Walking on the upper arm, so upper body. So we're gonna move it up on your arm. So sit up tall, shoulders relaxed down from the knees, stomach and chest proud, sitting about 2/3 of the way on your chair. When you're ready, you're gonna do a small little movement, open, shut. Further resistance. So for those who need further challenge, feel free to move up to the next string. 3, 2, 1. Take a breath here, raise your arm above your head. Small little movement, open, shut. Three, two, and one. Slowly, slowly release. Doing a few round shoulder roll, release any tension that you may have. Change direction, go the other way. A little bit over one shoulder, doesn't matter which one. Opposite hand, grab a hold of it. Stationary. The other hand, loop the thumb through. Elbow close to your body. Extend. Let's do another 3, 2, 1. Very good. And we're going to switch sides. So pick your time to set up. Opposite hand, grab hold of the strap. Elbow close your body. Extend. Now feel free to sit a little bit closer to this side so you have room to move and not knock into the chair. Let's do another 3, 2, and one. Slowly, slowly release, shoot the arrow. So I'm gonna move back to the side of the chair. One thumb, loop it through, the other hand, pull back. Elbows at shoulder height, pull back. Like shooting an arrow. Let's do another 3, 2, 1. Switching side. When you're ready, begin. Pull. Three, two, one, slowly, slowly release. Come back to the center. We're going to bring the band behind you. So we're going to end up looking like this. So only the upper arm, pull it up. Now maybe a little bit of discomfort when your back arm is behind your back. Do what you can. Let's do another three. Two, one, release, switching side. And when you're ready, pull the upper arm. Lower arm can be stationary. Three, two, and one. Slowly, slowly release. Now we're gonna bring it behind our back. So stabilize one arm, the other arm, pull it out. Sit up tall, stomach and chest proud. Let's do another three, two, one, switching side. One arm behind your back, the other arm extend. Three, two, and one. Slowly release, shake it out, doing a few rounds off shoulder roll, release any tension that you may have. And we're gonna loop it on one thigh. Doesn't matter which one. Adjust your posture, palm facing up. Strengthening different parts of the body, maintaining muscle mass, bone density. Control your movement when you're coming down. So let's do another three, two, and one. Release, switching side. Up on the thigh part, adjust your posture, palm facing up, elbow close your body.
Pull it up. Three, two, and one. Slowly, slowly release. Place both legs into your loop band. Sit up tall. Inhale, open up. Toes are pronated out. Exhale to close. Open shut. Let's do another three, two, one. Stay here a little bit wider. Adjust your posture. Feel the stretch in your inner thighs, opening up hip joints. One more breath, slowly release. Move it further down. So we're at the calf level. Inhale, lift up. Exhale, open. Inhale, center. Exhale, down. So continue. Inhale, up. Exhale, open. Inhale, bring it back center. And lower down. Now don't lean back too much. Sitting up nice and tall. Go your own breath and your own pace. No need to speed up. So knee up, extend, open, shut, down. Knee up, extend, open, shut, and down. Knee up, extend, open, close, and down. Two more times. And one last one. Now we're gonna stay here. Small little movement. Open, shut. You can have hands on the thighs or holding onto the chair for support, your choice. Strengthening the quadricep, calf, point your toes up to the ceiling. So we are working the ankle joint as well. Three, two, and one. Slowly, slowly come down. And we're gonna place the band on one foot, doesn't matter which one. Inhale up, exhale to open. Now we have more range. Only open to where you're comfortable. Inhale up, exhale to extend. Inhale to open, exhale, close, and continue. So don't worry about when to inhale and when to exhale, just breathe normally. Through your nose. Let's do three more. Two. And one last one. Stay here for a moment. Coming into a wide leg. Opening up the hip joint. Feel the stretch in your inner thighs. Sit up tall. One more breath. Slowly bring the legs back to the center. And release, switching side.
Inhale up, exhale to open. Slowly bring the leg back to the center and release. Let's do another three. Two. And one last one. Stay here in wide leg. Feel the stretch here in the thighs as we open up the hip joint. Couple more breath. Slowly bring the leg back to the center and release. So we're gonna release the loop band. Have a sip of water if needed, and we're gonna move to the longer band. Now adjust the length, we're gonna pull it out. So if you don't need such a long band and you find that the handles are dangling too much, so fold it in half, so more resistance. Tuck the elbow close to your body. Let's do another three, two, and one. Slowly, slowly release. Shake it out. Bring it above your head. So inhale up, exhale, come to the side. Inhale, center, exhale to the other side. So repeat. Make sure you're sitting securely on your chair that you're not gonna fall off. Now we're going to slowly come back to center, lower down, and we're going to go into a big figure eight. So break your movement if you like. Go the other way, reverse. Slowly, slowly, come back to center. Now we bring it behind. So this is a longer band, so we can actually move both upper and lower arm. Let's do another three. Two. And one. Switching side. Take your time to set up. And when you're ready, we're going to pull both arms. So both upper and lower arms. Three, two, one, slowly release. Keep the band behind your back. And we're gonna pull it up. Tuck the elbow close to your body and extend. I'm holding on to the handle on one side and loop my thumb through the other side. Let's do another three, two, and one. Slowly, slowly release. I'm going to sit closer to one side. So one side is longer than the other side. So I'm going to hold on to the longer side. Thumb up, pull it up to the shoulder height, and extend. So make sure you have the right amount of bend that is not going to be too long, and yet it creates resistance. So for the challenge, a shorter length. Let's do another three, two, and one. Switching side, sit closer to the other side. Pull it up, thumb facing up, up, and extend your arm. Let's do another three. Two and one. Now, place both feet on your strap. Sit back into the center of your chair. Thumb facing up. We're going to pull it on both sides. Extend. If you need a shorter bend, just widen your stand. Up to the shoulder height. Extend up. Let's do another three, two, one, crisscross, So once again, if you need a shorter band, widen this band. Let's do another three, two, one, slowly, slowly release. Very good. Just gonna tongue angle myself, a wider stand, and we're good up. Palm facing up. Three, two, and one. Very good. So we're done with the band. So we're going to do a cool down now. Adjust your posture. We're going to come to a forward bend. So we're going to inhale the arms up, lengthening the spine, turn the palm out, exhale, hinging from the hips, leaving with the chest, forward bend. Dangle here for a moment, holding onto your opposite elbows. Let your stomach rest on your thighs, lengthening the spine, stretching our lower back muscles. Dangle here for a moment. Just be mindful that head is below heart. So if you don't feel good about this, you need to slowly come out of it. Staying here for three, two, one, slowly, slowly rise up to standing. So after forward bend, we're gonna do a back bender counter. So place your hand on your lower back, pinkies touching, squeeze the shoulder blade together, lifting chin up and head back, not pushing the hips forward. Shoulders and hips are aligned, chin is away from the body, stimulating thyroid gland. You're gonna pinch your shoulder blades, opening up lung, heart, chest. One more breath, slowly, slowly release. Shake it out. And we're gonna adjust our posture. We're gonna do both wrist and ankle exercise. So point and flex. Pumping blood back to your heart, helping you with circulation. Increase flexibility, mobility in the joints. Reduce swellness. Strengthening the joints to avoid injury. Circle, a little bit of coordination here. Loosen up. Go the other way. Slowly, slowly release, shake it out. Shake it out this way too. Make a fist, inhale, shoulders up to your ears, make it tight, tight, tight. Oh, sign it out to release again. Inhale your shoulders up, lots of tension. Exhale, let it go. Two more times. Inhale, shoulders up, tight, tight, tight. Exhale. One last one. Inhale, shoulders up. Exhale. Release, shake it out. Interlace the finger, gently place it behind your head, pull forward. Release tension at the back of your neck. Craving spaces between C2 and C7. One more breath, slowly, slowly release. Forearm stretch, palm facing me, fingers facing down. is facing up. Release, check it out the other side. Forearm stretch, palm facing me, fingers facing down. And then fingers facing up. Slowly release, shake it out. So thank you very much for watching, sharing your energy with all of us, and letting me guide you through this workout. Have a great day.